On the next episode of the Caribbean Net Worth, we introduce you to Alina Chipman Leakes, the founder and executive director of the Atlanta Unbound Academy, a charter school here in the Metro Atlanta area.
So Alina, growing up in the Caribbean, my parents echoed the value of having a solid educational foundation. So tell me, how was that? What was that like in your household?
My mother is born and raised in New Orleans. My father is born and raised in the Bahamas, so they married, met at Dillard in New Orleans.
It's fantastic what you and your team have been able to build here. So I know you have a little tour set up for us.
Yeah.
So yeah, I'm excited to see everything. Let's go.
I'm excited to hear you.
Appreciate that. Yeah, let's make it happen.
Tune in to the next episode of the Caribbean Network on Carib Lingo TV.